Installing a floor is not for the faint of heart. The process can be expensive, time-consuming, and frustrating if you don't know what you're doing. However, if you follow the right steps, it can be one of the most satisfying DIY projects around. Watch this video and learn how to lay sheet vinyl flooring in your commercial as well as residential areas. Most people are searching for flooring that will last a long time and is reasonably priced. So, vinyl flooring is ideal in every way, including the fact that it may last longer and is accessible at a low cost. After purchasing this long-lasting floor covering, most people are wondering to know how to lay sheet vinyl flooring. So, let me inform you that the installation method for this vinyl flooring is straightforward and easy, and you can do it yourself to save money on expert services. And for that reason, we have provided you with some quick and basic methods on how to professionally install vinyl flooring so that your living space may have a nice look at a fair price. This video will show you the best practices for laying it out and cutting it to fit your space. Watch this video and learn how to lay sheet vinyl flooring the right way. This is the only video you'll need to watch. Essential steps to lay vinyl sheet flooring. Well, loose lay vinyl flooring installation is a really basic form of vinyl flooring installation that you will learn about here. This method eliminates the use of adhesives on the floor, ensuring that your floor remains in good condition after the vinyl flooring has been removed. The best way to learn how to lay vinyl sheet flooring is by watching this video. It will give you all the information you need to know about installing it. Let's start with the first step. The first step is to allow for easy unrolling of vinyl sheet flooring. Place this beautifully designed flooring near the job site for around 24 hours before beginning the installation procedure. Also, set the temperature to 65 degrees Fahrenheit or 85 degrees Fahrenheit. This temperature will aid in the unrolling of the sheet during installation. Now we move to the second step. Make sure to have necessary equipment for installation. To lay the sheet vinyl flooring, you must have a knife, oscillating multi-tool, utility knife, tape measure, double-sided flooring tape, and level compound. When you have all of the necessary tools, you may begin installing the vinyl sheet flooring. The third step is: prepare the area to lay sheet vinyl flooring. You must prepare the place where this professionally created flooring will be installed for appropriate installation. Remove any baseboards, shoe molding, and trims from the area before starting, because all of these items might be a stumbling block during the installation. Now, ensure that the subfloor is level and smooth. Make sure the subfloor is smooth and level before you begin installing the vinyl sheet flooring. All seams, gaps, and gouges should be treated. The level compound may be used to fill in the gaps and seams. Before installing the vinyl sheet flooring, cut it down to size. Make sure to cut the flooring from the corners first and allow 4 inches on all sides, all the way up to the walls. Allow the flooring to settle into the room for around 2 hours so that it can conform to the size of the space. Now make sure to secure the vinyl sheet with adhesive tape. After it has been in the room for 2 hours, remove it now and attach the vinyl sheet flooring by using double-sided adhesive tape to the floor. Don't try to cover the entire floor with tape. Make sure it only goes in high traffic areas and that it rests flat. Reinstall the flooring by rolling it back into position and pressing it firmly against the tape. The final step is to put up the baseboards and make the room look cute. Replace all of the baseboards or shoe molding that were removed during the installation procedure. This will give the whole thing a professional polish. Vacuum and clean up all of the messes. This completes the installation procedure, and you are now ready to enjoy your beautiful new floor covering. I hope you found this video informative and are now aware of the simple steps of how to lay sheet vinyl flooring. I strongly advise you to use these tiles for a floor's vinyl sheet flooring installation at your home. These suggestions are far more effective and straightforward. Like, share, and comment. Do subscribe to this channel to see more videos like this on your feed.